one's hit high and deep, way back. Joc Pederson sends it out. We are tied.
It's jocked over 454 feet, 112 off the bat. And Joc Pederson gets sweet revenge on his old team.
That is a wow moment. That was a bomb.
Pearls of wisdom, not missing that curveball.
That's now his 12th postseason home run.